Rasputin, I'm so glad to see you. What's happened?
Coach Oleander is trying to take over the world with a fleet of psychic death tanks, armed with the stolen brains of my fellow campers. Where are you?
I have no idea. I seem to be asleep or in a trance.
Well, don't worry about it. Ford and I are on the case.
Okay, I'd love to join you, but I think I need to focus on maintaining some level of brain activity.
Ooh, I can help with that. Let me shoot up the place.
Oh, would you like to run the course again?
Yeah, I... run the course? But all that sensor overload stuff, that was an accident.
Oh, Raz, I knew you were going to overload that switch. I would have done the same thing at your age. It was all arranged to make you an expert fighter, and it worked. Now, if you'd like to run the course again, just shoot the controller on any given face. To close that face up and open another, shoot any sensor valves you see. Fair enough?
Even the part where the giant sensor had you on the stamp?
Okay, that part got a little out of hand. We won't be seeing him again.
Not much to do here except clean up all the cobwebs, collect all the figments, and get any vaults that are left.
Thank you.
Got it! Man, these things smell terrible. Yes. Agent Bodello? Where are you?
Rasputin? I don't really know. I was on the dock and all of a sudden there was this thing. And then everything went black.
I believe you've been abducted, probably by Coach Oleander. He's trying to take over the world.
Oh, Maury. Well, if you find my body, give it a little shake, will you? In the meantime, you can shake it in here as much as you want.
Not much to do here.
Thank you.